Good morning, comrades and friends. I'm a bit of a loss here because of a bit of an oversight. The Communist Party wasn't invited to this today, but I was kindly invited by Kathleen and Tom maybe to say a few words. I'm a Communist Party activist, not one of their representatives, official representatives, but I'll say what I have to say here this morning. I came here because I believe there is a need for left unity. I didn't come here to slide off other people who are trying to put this together. I think in 1916 we thought we had got our national sovereignty, but what's happened in the past year or two, that national sovereignty is dead. In essence, we were in a national liberation struggle to take back our country. Is there a need for left unity? There's never been a greater need for left unity. But I think we do really need to put aside the dead hand of Stalin versus Trotsky. I think that there's a brilliant Marxist thinker we have ourselves, and that's James Connolly, and that's the person I look to. In relation to what's happened coming down the road, I would appeal to the trade union movement because to get themselves organised, because it's very clear that Fine Gael are going to rip the heart out of our economy. They're going to have a bargain basement sale of state and semi-state industries, the very industries that we should be using as a motor to drive our economy. So, really and truly, forget about the trade union leaders that are selling out. The trade union movement, that the members have the wherewithal themselves, if they got bad leadership, they're shifting. Let them shift. We should not be attacking the trade union movement. Now, one of the reasons I came to here today, I was giving out some leaflets, and it's in relation to repudiating the debt. This debt is so huge that we can't really talk about other things that are needed in this country. I was at a meeting a couple of nights ago and people were talking about the potholes. I live out in Navan and you want to see the roads are in a disgraceful condition. But you can forget about any sort of decent jobs being done with the amount of that's there.
Right.
Or most other things that we would like for the working class people to create jobs. The money won't be there because we'll be given it to the bastards over the European Union and the IMF. Now, the reason we're talking about repudiating the debt, not renegotiate or default, is because repudiating the debt is very clear. It's saying, we didn't cause this debt. It is not our debt. And therefore, we're just not going to pay. Now, renegotiation of the debt is an acceptance by those who are talking about renegotiating that the people themselves caused this thing. We didn't cause it. Default is basically the same. It's saying, well, we would like to pay, but we can't, so we won't. But it's an acceptance that it's our fault. And we really need to kick that thing out of the way. But what can we do? I'm hoping, really, like most of us here, that we do get a good left vote. And get enough left people into Dublin to make a start. I think that it's the next election after this that's going to be important. And we've excellent people coming through right across the spectrum of the left, if they can get their act together and work together. In the meantime, if there is a strong left in Dáil Éireann, we really should be letting these banks, the private banks, let them collapse. Banks. But set up a state development bank. Take the people's savings out of the other banks, put them in there, put the likes of the pension funds in there. Use any state monies to build that bank that it can be then used to fund small business and others that need the money to keep this country going. Allied to that, we will recommend a state development corporation. That corporation, and I'm talking about the bank and the state development corporation in the democratic sense. Not the sense that we have the banks today, but controlled by a few CEOs who are lining their pockets with lots and lots and lots of money. The State Development Bank, or State Development Corporation, would utilise the state organisations, state companies, and develop them. It may mean turning some of them around to do other things. For instance, where do we take it back with the sugar production? That we should never let that go out of this country. There's lots and lots of things we can do. But most certainly, what we really need to do is take back our resources, the fisheries, and the oil and gas. There's a man there giving out a leave to get us money for the shell to sea. The figures in that are starting. If we had that alone, we wouldn't have a bloody death today. So we need to watch what we need to be working with good people to build a strong left. I think that's about all I want to say. This, or really, I didn't. I want to thank you for letting me.